can't believe I'm doing this. I'm so excited. Holy crap. Delgo? What's your name?
Delton.
Delton.
It's from a bear tune on there. You'll see that one.
I didn't do is I didn't make sure that these were level.
I know.
Do they look level? Yeah. I forgot there wasn't going to be a mirror out here for me to make sure that I was level. So. Before I got too far into the hike and they're turned sideways, I figured I'd ask. We're supposed to make lots of noise, right? Okay. Right. No worries, do what you gotta do. Yeah, this is great. This is what they had up Mount Dewey, too. Thank you. smell of the forest. Smells awesome, doesn't it? What's that? Oh. Yeah. You're in nature then. Yeah. have in my mind what this video looks like. I'm trying to fulfill it. I'm leaning down over the walkway to be sure and get the walkway. And uh-oh. That's what he was saying, yeah. Yeah. There's no telling what I'm getting here. Looks relatively straightforward, though. I need a shot of your gun. What kind of gun is that?
12-gauge shotgun.
How many bullets would it take to stop a bear? Oh, really?
First one will slow it down, and won't necessarily stop it. I've never shot one myself, unfortunately.
How many bullets are in there? Six.
Because, well, the shells can vary in length, especially with shotguns. They can be this long, they can be that long. So, my boss is actually one of those loaded.
Oh, okay. And do you have bear spray too?
No. If I carried bear spray and shotgun, and it came to bear charge me, I'm gonna use the shotgun either way. Bear spray, less harmful for the bear, but less likely for your own survival.
Right.
And shotgun, more harmful bear, but more likely for your survival.
Yeah.
I sprained my right ankle a few years ago.
Oh, yeah. This is a 360 pan. This is looking very cinematic in my own mind, I should tell you. Oh, does it really? Thank you. I think that's what he said, that they haven't seen any yet.